Hi everyone, this is Lily here from Dance Planet. I've got you another fun tutorial for today. Let's do the cha-cha-cha. Now normally if you would do it in the international style, your knees would be perfectly straight. But we're going to do the social cha-cha, so it's going to be more relaxed, so you can bend your knees here. Okay, so let's start with the basic. So basic is nothing but same, left foot forward for the guy, right foot back for the girl. So when we start, we maintain this kind of a position, where the weight is on the right foot. Left is free to move forward. So now when we start, the left foot goes forward on the second beat of the music. So one you're going to hold. So when we count, it's going to be one, step on, two, the right foot steps on, three. So you transfer weight, forward to back. Now we move to the side, cha, cha we collect, cha we open back. So let's do that again. This position, left foot going forward on two, three, cha, cha, cha. Now the same way the right foot is going to go back. So the right foot is going to go back. You're going to step on your left foot forward, transfer weight, and again you're going to move to the side, right, left, left. Basically the count goes something like that. You hold on, one, two, three, cha, cha, one, two, three, cha 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 cha. Now the same way we're going to do a New York to the left. So you will take the same way you do the basic forward. You're going to take the same foot and go diagonally to the left. So you're going to step on left, transfer weight back on the right, and moving to the side, cha cha cha. Same way, the right foot, right, left, cha, cha, cha. Okay, so let's do that again. Left, right, transfer the weight, right, left. Now with the count, remember on the second beat, so you hold on the first beat. So one, two, three, cha, cha, 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 one. So now we're going to do the switch turn. You're going to cross over your foot on the second beat of music. So let's go slowly. So you step, you turn in place, and you go cha, cha, cha. And you take your right foot, and you turn in place, cha, cha, cha. So the count is, hold on, one, one, two, three, cha, cha, one. Two, three, cha cha, one, two, three, cha cha, one, two, three, cha cha, one. Remember, you can do this with a partner as well, or you can do it alone at home. So remember, if you're doing it with a partner, you're starting with the left. So you can either come in an open position or you can come in a closed position. So if you're leading in a closed position, you're just going to start on the second beat. So you're going to hold on, one, two, three, cha cha, one, two, three, cha cha. Make sure your feet are parallel. Cha cha, one, two, three, cha cha. New York, you're going to open it from a closed position to an open position. You're going to lead her out. You're going to take the hand back again. Out. Lead her out. Get the hand back again. Now, if you're doing the switch, you can turn together. So you're going to let go of the hand and then take the hand back. Let go, and let go, and let go. Do try this tutorial at home. It's very simple. We will do it on music right now. Also, make sure you subscribe to our channels on YouTube, Lillian Mendes Dance Planet, on Instagram, Dance Planet Mumbai, and on Facebook, Dance Planet.
Thank you.
on all our social media platforms. Hope to see you soon with another video. Bye.